Show me what you got.
Let's go! Slower.
damnation.
Hey-ya!
White head like a miller's salt.
Hey there.
Thank you.
Not so fast, Roach.
When did you last touch a wench? Handsome knight. Handsome knight.
Find me some work.
Eternal fire!
Run, Roach.
Chase his old crows.
Ha ha! Mountains don't move and thus never meet, but men.
Nice area. Business booming, I guess.
Travelers stream north, many refugees among them. They lack for near everything, so I make ends meet.
Any dealings with soldiers?
A bit of trade, a bit of bribery, extortion too, at times, but all in all, I finish ahead.
Take a peek if you don't mind.
Thank you.
Farewell.
We'll meet again. I know this.
Not so fast. Mr. Ouch. Come on.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steam.
Hey there. Thank you.
Whoa!
Greetings. Greetings.
Rains like this come sowing time.
What?
Hey!
My daddy's got grey hair too.
Rains like this come sowing time.
Thank you.
slow now. Come on, Roach. Slow now, whoa. Come on, Roach.
Magic. A place of power.
Slower.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell. What happened, ma'am?
As if the war weren't enough, sir. I'm losing my ends. How am I to live, eh?
get a look at the thieves?
What thieves? It's monsters taking me chickens. An ordinary thief I'd nab on me own, but beasts, what am I to do?
I can help you. Not for free, but you're advanced in years, so I won't ask too much.
Poppycock. Not much, he says, but you'll take me liver come the end. Well, no one else is lining up to help me. Me hen started disappearing about a week past. Always take one at a time.
One at a time? Interesting. Monsters leave any tracks?
Aye. Prints of wolf paws, but strange like. As if the wolves walked on their hind legs.
And don't you be like that wise-ass Yossip from Down Warren. Tells me I'm mistaken. But few know beast tracks like I do. Me man were the best poacher for miles around.
I see. I'd still like to examine the prints myself. Wolf prints, all right. Though something's not right. Wolf prints, and small footprints next to them. No signs of struggle. Little footprints. Interesting. Not gonna hurt you.
Then why are you here? That captain with the black mustache sent you.
Don't know any captain. Followed the tracks of the hen-stealing monsters here.
You're a lot of fuss over a few skinny hens. The old lady didn't like them much anyway. She were always yelling at them. And she looks like a witch.
Why are you in the woods? Where are your parents?
Soldiers caught him. We was crossing the river, but they spotted us. We ran, but Mum and Dad had bags, told us to flee.
Lived in the woods alone ever since?
Sure. Find a lot of things, steal a few others. We get by just fine.
Where'd the wolf prints come from?
Dad once hunted down a wolf, gave each of us a paw for good luck. We tied him to our shoes.
Because wolves steal hens, right?
Sure. Usually not one at a time, though. You survive by stealing from others. This can't end well. You should ask someone for help.
Who'd help us? Who'd take us? Once we've got all the hens, we'll go deep in the woods.
Petey says we's gonna hunt where animal hides. So a tent out of leaves.
I'd never grow up.
Hmm. last bits, most likely. Good luck, I guess. And watch out for yourselves. Found a group of kids in the woods. They were the ones stealing your hens.
Oh, children, eh? Riding on the backs of wolves, were they?
Never any wolves here. The kids are just clever.
If they've anything in their noggins, they'll stay away from me hen house now.
Take them in. Give them a home. Won't steal from you then.
Sure, but I'll be feeding the whelps. I gain nothing from it. But suppose I'll give it some thought. Not yet. How are you faring? Not yet.
Take it easy. Thank you.
That's it, Roach.
Welcome to Honeyfill, traveler. Holofernes Myersdorf at your service. Meet my sons, Bernie, Franklin, and Hugo.
Any relation to Rico Myersdorf?
Yes. My youngest son. Sadly, he fled the family business. Went to seek fortune in the big city. But that's a long story, and I'm in need of help from one like you.
Namely?
Well, you're a witcher, right? I'm looking for someone who can drive off or kill an Apiarian phantom. One is ravaging my hives.
As far as my reward's concerned.
Honeyfill's not been generating the revenues of old since the phantom appeared. Would you be willing to reduce your price? Honeyfill's not been generating the revenues of old since the phantom appeared. Would you be willing to reduce your price? Honeyfill's not been generating the revenues of old since the phantom appeared. Would you be willing to reduce your price? As you wish. Fail to rid us of the phantom and we'll go belly up anyway. I shall look upon your fee as an investment.
So it's a deal?
It is. It is.
You do realize this Apiarian phantom? Well, there is no such thing. It's a monster, gotta be. A wraith, maybe. Any of your workers see anything?
I did. I was cleaning a hive when I heard a farmhand cry out. Screamed as though he'd been stung by a whole swarm all at once. I ran to him, but he was dead.
Any stings on him?
None. He looked like he had frostbite. Blue lips, frost in his hair, and dead bees lay all around him.
Farmhand who died. What did you do with the body? Wouldn't mind a look.
Too late for that. We buried the poor fellow a few days back.
Where'd the phantom appear? Can any of you show me?
I'll go. Come with me. This way. Follow me.
Where'd you get the idea it was an Apiarian phantom?
It's a beekeeping superstition. You mismanage the bees' offerings, the phantom appears. He destroys the hives and kills the bees.
You're our
so that
one
no one
hope.
Can use these noble creatures for ignoble purpose.
I have
sent your bees on the competition, eh?
No. Father recently signed a contract with the Redanian.
So the phantom's from Nilfgaard.
Here's where the phantom killed the farmhand.
Maybe it left some tracks. Covered in frost. Cold must have killed the bees.
Skinflints. Skinflints riding skinflints to skin.
Blood. Dried and blackened, so several days old. Must be where the farmhand died. The Apiarian Phantom's got a large feet. It'll eat me, and it's pretty damn heavy. Tracks disappear in the water. Doubt anything's hiding in this puddle they call a lake. Need to check the other side, see if the trail goes on. Destroy the hives. Through here. Gotta find another way in. unlocked.
I got the key right here. The father began building this house for Bernie, but ran out of coin. It's been standing half finished since.
Wonderful hiding place for whatever destroyed your hives. I'm going in. You go home and bar your door. Who knows what might come out of there. It's a hound of the wild hunt. How the hell did it end up here? Roach will run you down. Go, go. Take it easy.
Run, Roach.
Off the Phantom.
Your Apiarian Phantom was a hound of the wild hunt.
Eternal fire! Hounds run with the wild hunt as well.
About 2 weeks back, I woke suddenly in the night, saw the hunt streaking across the sky.
Hound must have gotten separated then. Couldn't go back, so it hid in the empty house. It's hardly compensation for your losses, but at least the Hound won't destroy any more hives.
Thank you, Witcher. It's true. Nothing like hiring a specialist. Enough for today, boys. Let's go home. We have a big day tomorrow. Let's rebuild the hives the Hound destroyed.
Work and more work. Never end.
Sack of mushrooms for you, for helping us.
Yeah.
Novigrad's full of skinflints.
My, aren't you a towel?
Riding skinflints to skin other skinflints.
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh.
Good day to you.
Skinflints.
Help me arse if I'm spotted. You know that. And I've got a family to feed. Children.
You're not alone, Jacko. Ought to remember, you were at my son's cutting.
Fine. Come to the kitchen door at midnight. Knock thrice.
Full of skinflints.
skinflints, riding skinflints, skin other skinflints.
Faster. Slow now. Thank you.
Long live, etc., etc. I feel like puking after that swill in the can.
Time of the cleansing has come. The fire shall sear the boils, consume all sinners.
Eternal fire, find my way. Eternal
what do you see, pain giver?
I trusted a woman once, long ago.
Looking to make sure
give me right aim for her. Got me fucking right hand no more, that's what.
Looking to make some coin turn, eh?
Wow, look!
You gotta take risks and not get fucked.
Aye, is let it. Some still
I wanna look around some.
Wait till it dies.
You.
still, Reeve, as I toss him in the fire. Orders.
Souls to leave without a pass.
Help so,
wait till it dies.
One another.
No rush.
Diamonds you made back there. At